It's a brand that I know. I'm from Philly. I grew up on this. And my first question to ask, Dylan, because you've been the CEO, is why not go public at an IPO? Because people want this company.
It's a great question. We met up with the Collier Creek guys about a year ago. Roger Deramedi, as you said, has a great track record as a CPG wizard. And we just thought at the end of the day, it was a great way for us to start the next century of growth with a great team from the Collier team to add to our board, to work on governance, to work on our strategy going forward. So we're really excited about it.
Roger, it does sound like that this is the beginning. We're looking at, and I've got your wares in front of us, a platform not unlike Pinnacle Foods, which turned out to be a fantastic platform that made a fortune for investors.
You're exactly right, Jim. And this is what we intend to do with Utz. And we sometimes refer to it as Pinnacle 2.0. We want to apply our operating playbook that we used at Pinnacle and the team there so successfully grow shareholder value. And as you commented, between CEOs like Bob Gamgort and now and previously then Mark Klaus, the team drove 24% annual stock appreciation from when we went public with the IPO in March of 2013 to when we sold the ConAgra in October of 2018. Our intention is to do exactly the same thing, take this platform, apply our playbook. And what's even more exciting is the category we're competing in is a great category. Salty snacks is just a great category, growing over 4% pre-COVID and now about 10% during COVID.
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag Mad Tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.